joining us here in Jerusalem is that, sure you've noticed, the worship song was in Hebrew, Arabic, and English. That is because we at One for Israel believe that true peace in the Middle East can only happen through the Prince of Peace, Yeshua the Messiah. May we please ask you to take a few seconds right now and pray for Jews